여러분, 안녕하세요. 여러분의 언니, 유진 언니입니다. 제가 박사 시험을 봤답니다. 우선 오늘 보여드릴 영상은 제가 계획했던 영상은 아니에요. 제 남편 토니 씨가 제가 박사 시험 보기 전에, 그리고 박사 시험 볼 때, 그리고 박사 시험 끝나고 나서 영상을 그냥 간직하려고 찍어둔 거예요. 근데 제가 그것을 이제 영상으로 만들어서 오늘 보여드릴 계획이랍니다. 그 전에 앞서서 우선 박사 시험에 대해서 설명해 드릴게요. 박사 시험이란 미국에서 이제 코스워크이 이제 수업을 듣는, 전공 관련 수업을 듣는 건데요. 학과마다 다르겠지만 2년 혹은 3년 코스워크을 끝내고 나서 박사 시험을 봅니다. 박사 시험은 뭐 퀄리파잉 엑셈이라고 해서 짧게 퀄이라고 불립니다. 그래서 저는 퀄 시험을 최근에 봤고요. 제가 봤던 퀄 시험은 네 과목을 봤고 총 첫째 날은 6시간, 둘째 날은 8시간 이렇게 해서 시험을 봤답니다. 퀄 시험이 중요한 이유는 미국 대학원을 유학을 와서 박사 시험을 보고서 성적이 안 좋을 경우에는 학과에서 학생을 자를 수 있기 때문에, 그리고 종종 그런 경우가 있어요. 그렇기 때문에 박사 시험 정말 중요한 마일스톤이라고 보시면 됩니다. 그러면은 제가 박사 시험을 보기 전에 느낀 감정, 그리고 박사 시험을 볼때그 감정, 그 모습들을 이제 보여드리도록 하겠습니다.
Right now, Eugene is about to take her PhD qualifying exam. She's about to start 2-day exam. She's been studying for months. How do you feel? Now you're gonna
I
kick ass. Everybody knows you're gonna kick ass, okay?
I'll do my best.
Nah, you're gonna kick ass. Don't worry. All right. Good luck. Love you.
Love you too. I'll give you a kiss.
Thank you. Wait, why? Well, I should give you a kiss.
First day over. I'm so tired. I'm so tired. Oh my god, baby, I did it. You know, I did my best. I'm happy.
Workstation, all the fruits, don't forget the chocolate.
Twix.
Yep.
Twix. Should sponsor me. My lucky claws. Right?
Yeah.
It's not too cold. Okay.
How do you feel?
I feel kind of a little bit nervous, but less nervous than yesterday.
Really? Yesterday you looked really not nervous at all.
Yesterday is like, because you have like a set of expectation for the answer, because that's like the questions are from the class, but today it's more like
Opinion.
opinion and also general topic. It could be president election or COVID-19 or racial inequity, so never know. So everybody will have different answer, so feel less anxious about it. That's good, but it's longer.
Almost there.
I know. Almost.
What are you gonna do when it's all over?
Gonna take a nap. Gonna drink. Gonna go
Water?
K-Town.
Drink water and juice?
Yeah. K-Town. Get so drunk. Gonna get drunk. Then I will throw up.
Wait, that much? I didn't know
Yeah.
that much.
Yeah, that's my goal. Like, that's. I know. Get ready. Tomorrow morning I might have hangover, but today. When you go buy beer, buy me some Gatorade so I can attend class. Tomorrow I have
I gotta
class
remember
tomorrow.
that.
But
buy like three bottles of Gatorade for me.
Okay, sounds good. All right, good luck.
All right, she's getting ready. She's gonna kick ass. She doesn't know this yet, but she's gonna kick ass.
I'm super nervous back, like.
Just your opinion. Just give your awesome opinion. You already did so good yesterday, too.
Why is that any nervous? But it's better than me being nervous for a whole morning, right? Yeah. I was a nervous whole morning, so that's good.
It'll be fine. Yeah.
Oh. I need your help with. I might need your help with Dropbox again, but I think I know how to do it.
Good luck, baby girl. You do great. You do great. She's almost done. This is my wife. My beautiful wife. She has to focus. Dun dun dun. She's almost done with her qualifying exam. Dun dun dun. She's about to submit day two of her call. Did you put in the Dropbox?
Oh yeah, I should. One by one. Still one by one. Oh my god, it's happening. I'm so nervous. I put it in a Dropbox, right? And then email writing. Oh, subject. Day two calls Eugene. Hi Jim, I attached my day two calls. They find exam answer to this email. Please let me know if you receive it. Thank you. Oh my god, okay. Let's see, make sure I have everything. Oh my god, this is way too nervous. Okay. I'm submitting it, baby. Seven! I submitted it! Oh my god, I did it. This is insane, baby. I did it. Baby, I did it. It's all done. Nodding my head. I'm all done.
How do you feel?
I feel so good. I feel so good.
You think you did well?
Yeah, I did my best.
You did a really good job.
I did my best. That's all I can do. So.
Your best is awesome.
So, no regret. I wrote 12 pages, it was 6,000 words, so.
It was saying it'd be usually, what, 2,000 to 4,000 words?
Yeah, I wrote 6,000 words, but as much as information I did.
You're gonna do a great job. You're awesome.
Let's celebrate today!
How do you want to celebrate?
Let's have beer and tonight. I feel already hungry. Maybe we should go to K-Town sooner. What do you think?
Okay, sure.
I don't think I'll take a nap.
All right, too so excited. You're energized. All right, good thing I took a nap.
I did it!
Anything you want to say to the people?
I did it! I did it! It's really good.
Yeah, it's really good. I think we're going to be getting it in the future, too.
It's really sweet, too.
Yeah.
9% alcohol.
That's good.
I didn't make it. It's so drunk.
Yeah, we get affected by alcohol hella quick, don't we?
Today is October 26th. It's been a month and my colleague said they got their result, so I'm about to check my result. I'm really nervous. Really nervous. Yeah, I got email Jennifer like 20 minutes ago. She said, the title is Qualifying Exam Result. Dear Eugene, I'm writing to inform you of the result of...지금부터 한 3분 뒤에 박사시험, 구술시험을 봅니다. 구술시험을 정말 잘 봐야 돼요, 여러분. 너무 떨려요. 그럼 안녕. 오케이,
Pass the course? You did, I told you. Oh. Oh, my baby. I told you, you're so smart, my little PhD. You did? How'd you do it? How'd you do it?
Psychology. 여러분, 저 박사 시험 통과했어요. 지금 박사 시험 통과했어요.
You're so smart. You're so smart. 똑똑해요. 똑똑해요. 아.
오늘 영상 시청해 주셔서 감사합니다. 저희는 파티하러 한인타운에 가야 될 것 같아요. 그러면은 다음 영상에서 만나요. 안녕.